In Green Bay, the organization leading the area's Safe Sleep Initiative is donating cribs to help homeless families. There have been 3 infant deaths in Brown County this year because of unsafe sleeping environments. The Center for Childhood Safety has donated 19 portable cribs to be distributed to the transitional homes provided by the Ecumenical Partnership for Housing. The cribs, still in their boxes, all meet safety guidelines. The EPH has 20 transitional housing units and 19 needed the cribs. Organizers hope the cribs will help educate parents about the importance of providing babies a safe place to sleep.
You know, this year alone in Brown County, we saw 3 infant deaths, and that's 3 families that have suffered this tragic loss that it didn't have to happen if they had the proper resources and education.
The Center for Childhood Safety's mission is to eliminate all preventable childhood injuries.